Alright, for real. Okay, that should be good. That sucks that I can't change the volume mid-game for myself without pausing the game. But maybe there's an option for that I can turn on later. We got a large opening cutscene anyways. A very large opening cutscene. But we're used to those by now. Okay. So I'm hoping that the skip I have halfway through the run works. That'd be sick. There is one trick that is super hard that I'm gonna have to do. I'm not looking forward to that trick, but it's not too bad. And get more cutscene for a bit. It's perfect time for me to go do something on Discord. There we go. Channel my inner kindergartner. My best one yet. Look how amazing it is. Thank you. And colored within the lines. Now we can see Ash be bullied. Oops.
scared ash.
Okay, I almost get to play the game, and this is for a bit. Why she can stand there? There's invisible walls there when Icart tried to stand there. Jeez. Alright. Now I get to move the camera. Oh my god. Soon I will have full range of movement. That looked a bit weird. Sad we can't skip that. There we go. Some optimal movement. I really, every time I hear Ash scream, I think it's Sora. Alright. So close to being able to play the game. Just gotta get out of the lighthouse. Could be a lot worse. Thank you.
It's more tutorial stuff right now. It'll be over soon. Was it grass next? Yeah. Fire? Might have been this, actually. Yeah, okay, now it's fire. There we go, I'm starting to memorize all that. I still don't know if you can jump during that cutscene.
This looks like... Did I draw this? I used to draw these things all over town when I was there. But I don't remember this one. How did it get here?
My artistic abilities. You're gonna see a lot of these. You're gonna see a lot of those today.
Hi there.
Please get over here.
Any chance you can help with this?
Oh no. Okay. Note to self, don't do that. Shit, I got here late. It's my air conditioner and fan. So basically I'm not gonna sacrifice dying of heatstroke for that. I need a new mic though, regardless, so it doesn't happen. Yeah, that was a bit... Oh, I got really lucky being able to jump on the invisible line there. So close to being out of the lighthouse. Oh, Ash. If only our skips worked, then we would paint half the town back to life. They don't need to know that, though. I'm an artist. I am an artist. Look at my artistic ability.
Can't get past that stuff, huh?
My artistic ability is showing through.
Okay, Luna.
Let me in! There it is. Still don't know if that's faster. I don't think this exit split means anything. But I guess I'll keep it for now.
You're right, Luna. Genska should be beautiful.
Alright, I'm really excited for fishing port. Pretty excited. I have a lot of new stuff I want to try. Okay, Ash, just get stuck there, why not? A bit of a late split, but... Oh god, now I gotta think a lot about what I'm doing. Fishing port. what do I want to activate? I gotta make sure I don't miss any walls, because I always fucking do, but... It doesn't really matter. What pages I need to grab... Now I'm gonna have fun with this game.
Looks like my first stop will be the fish market.
Sadly, our really big skip doesn't do anything because we get soft locked later, but it's still gonna be fun. So I get to start doing tricks for once.
Alright,
let's go. A little bit of a cutscene here before I'm free.
Nice shot.
Once we're out of zone one is when I have to remember how to do stuff. I get to play the video game. And we'll see a skip in a few minutes here, but for now I gotta play it as intended. Looks like I'm gonna light everything on fire real quick. Just don't mind me. Oh. Artistic genius at it again.
Well, hello. Can't stand that dark just like that. Maybe together we can clear it. Nice choice.
Hmm. Alright. Pay close attention, Hex. Now I shall go do a skip. Usually we do a bunch of stuff to get out of this area. Like, play if the genie. But I'm gonna go back to where I got in. I'm gonna go all the way back, and it looks a little bit redundant, but I'm gonna skip a few cutscenes and a few triggers by doing with this. Assuming I can get it kinda fast. So, don't mind me, I'm just gonna jump like this for a minute. Oh, I got it real quick. Alright, cool. Don't mind the bullies, they're just not gonna be active now. Oh, I just don't want to go near the garage, because otherwise they'll activate. But... let's keep moving. Oh, I need to make sure I grab a few pages before I forget. Fucking bullies. Alright. I need to grab another one that's near this side. Where was it? There it is. I need this. This is still the sloppiest zone for me, because there's so much.
Alright. Well, what do you think?
You wanna give me that super paint? Come on, man. I'll play with you. Just give me my super paint. Give it to me. Give it to me. Perfect. Now I gotta run. Very nice. Good management from me. Good super paint management. And that alone saved 3 minutes. Alright. Very good. Next. Hydro, that's normal. Everything's pretty normal. There's one more trick I have to do in Hydro Zone 2. That's a real pain in the ass. Oh, as a side effect, I'm gonna be mute. Ash is gonna be mute throughout the entire game. I can't. There's an ability where you call for like to distract the bullies, but I never saw that tutorial, so we can't do it. Alright. So, never activated the bullies. Cannot scream. Come on, let's go. Unskippable cutscenes, my favorite. Nice. I'm just gonna ignore that. They can call me a loser. Alright, we got a cutscene here for a bit. Small cutscene. Small depressing cutscene. Have my masterpiece genie come over here and comfort me. Look at that little ball. Oh god. You're special, alright. Oh man. Alright. Oh wait, I forgot about this. Oh boy. Give me that page. Thank you.
Sweet.
Ow, that's no bitch. Oh, this page. There we go. Make sure I remember to actually pull the garage down this time. Goodness.
Take it easy.
Oh my god. Forgot about this asshole. What do you want from me? Wanna do this? What is up with you three? This allowed? Stop it. So I'm really scared for I misnamed it as zone 3. I'm really scared for zone 2. I didn't realize that my splits until now. I'm really scared for zone 2 though. Just cause I'm missing a few mechanics right now. So I'm gonna hope that that should get them. Can you guys come over here please so I can grab that page? Alright, later assholes. Where's the other one? Oh god.
do that. Alright. Genies, please get over here. I don't want to have to do these without super paint. Not really, at least.
Come on.
There they are. What do you want? Apple? Should have done this in a different order. Wait. Fuck, which one is it? Lights. I hate having to do this. Oh. Alright, now's for the stupidest trick that I hate doing. I'm gonna die a lot and I might lose all my time. Probably not even my the words. I'm gonna try it for like a minute. And hopefully I can get it fast. I practice it a lot. I hate this trick coming up.
That covers this area. What's next?
What's next is not getting the electric genie. Oh, hey guys, you're over here? Goodbye. It's funny how much you can just ignore the bullies. Ooh. Nah, you don't need to teach me nothing. Goodbye. Oh, that's bad. Now we won't. Oh, okay. I think I might have not saved any time there because it took me a few tries, but I don't think I lost any time. Oh man. That's pretty fast considering how hard that is. Too bad I can't clip on my own stream. They're gonna drive through a closed gate now. Just want you guys to know that. Yes. Right through it! Alright. You just wanna give me super paint? No? Come on, guys, get up here. Help me out. Ooh, I hate you guys. Hey, you three. You, come on. Do something for me. Paint. You want a sun? I can give you a sun. Thank you. See if I can get this trick. Yeah.
And good thing I realized that. You gonna drive this thing? Drive it. Drive it. You drive it? We driving. It's smooth. Oh my god, that works. I love it. Oh, wow. No, Lalo.
Yes.
What do you want? All right.
Oh, yes. Just 2 more to go.
All right, this part's kind of hard, depending on how I do it. Oh boy! Yeah, fucking page. Ah! Oh, this is bad. Give me that page, dude. Oh, I'm gonna scream. Oh shit. There's a hitbox there. You guys see nothing. Let's find the one. There's one over here. Ideally, I want to come here last, but... Oh, we can let him see you. Don't be such a wuss, Ash. Where are my genies? Over there. Okay. I'm gonna need some super paint. So it's not going so hot.
Can't be there.
I don't want to use the exploit. Come on guys, help me out, help me out. Okay. I think I saved time with that skip that I did. And I have an issue now because I kind of can't distract the bullies because like Ash is a mute. So I'm gonna just have to run at them to get to this area. Yeah, right there in the middle. How should I approach this?
Now I can create a masterpiece.
Oh shit. Yeah, just push me, push me! Ah, you idiots! Ah! You fucking idiots! Maybe you grab me instead of push me. I think I got really lucky there! Woo! Get up!
Stuff.
Alright, that was a bit sloppy. That was a bit close. Whew. So far, so good. I'm gonna go use the bathroom, since it's a cutscene.
Not bad, right? After I complete one more of these masterpieces, the whole town will be lit up. Then none of us will ever have to worry about that darkness stuff again. Whoa! Bit of a gas bag, aren't you, little guy? Okay, okay. I didn't mean anything by it. You were just, you know, swooshing everything around. Swoosh. That works. Let's see. Next up is...
Alright.
Looks like... Luna? Everything okay?
Too bad we won't go back to the lighthouse. I wonder what happens if I do this. Are you... What happened? Should not push it? Oh, it waits. Okay.
Sweet. Thanks.
No, I don't fall in. Damn it. Damn you, Ash, just fall. So I gotta watch this. Feels bad, man.
Right here.
All right. Oh, that's right. How can I always forget? Oh, I always don't have that page. Fuck. Where is that page? I swear I can never find it. That's why. It's always behind that fucking pillar. Come on, man. Let's go. What are you doing? Fuck. That's probably a loss of time. Oh, man. No, no, come over here. There we go. You gonna push me?
That's gonna look great.
All right. These poor genies are always deformed.
Hey,
oh, come on. Don't get stuck on a box. It's so easy to clear. Why? Can't clear that without super paints. Yes, you can. Shut up, Ash. Why? Oh, man. Oh, move. So far, so good. Oh, is he gonna do the thing? Don't do it!
Whoa.
So does that. Alright. Ah! Why aren't they lighting up? Okay, good. I thought I was really scared I missed a zone somewhere, or missed a section. At least Ash is polite when he brings people to life with no limbs. Oh, whoa, whoa, whoa.
Hey, over here. Right here.
Wait, did I just get them to blow it during the cutscene? Oh my god, I did! Oh my god, that's such a huge...
Maybe don't do that again.
Okay, what's happening? Okay, I think that saved a lot of time. Completely by accident. And I will take it. Wow. Bitch! Man, I hope I don't need those genies. Okay. Alright. Whoa, that was weird. No! Okay, good. Whew. Oh, it puts me back here. That's lame. I fell through something, I guess. Jeez. Okay, I see what happened. Wow, I'm losing time? Maybe I spit weird here. That was weird. I guess it's because of that death. But I did the cutscene skip by accident. Wow, Ash. I'm very mature. Whatever. Oh, that's the wrong one.
How about that? So, what do you think?
All right. Okay, now it's time to see if the skip works. I would really love it to work. No! My dog is trying to play. No, go lay down. No. No. If this skip works, it saves so much time. Oh god. Cutscene. What a life. Yikes. Oh, man. Almost able to play the game again. A 5-minute long cutscene. F, she's dead. Make that 5.5-minute cutscene. Minutes.
What is that?
Almost. But we're not out of the cutscene yet. They just want us to think we can move. Alright, now we're in a combat game. Don't ask me why. Come on. Oh, man. All right. Oh, God, I hope the skip works. Oh, it worked once in practice, and it just didn't work. It just didn't work after that. Please work. Save quite a few minutes if this works. If it doesn't, I'll lose like 30 seconds to a minute, something like that.
Oof.
Are you okay?
Yeah, but others.
Those things. Those things are my friends. And they were fine until you guys.
I know. Others. They need help.
And you want to help them? Really, Froggy? I mean, they really do almost as much as me.
It'd be very nice if this works. I would pop off quite much. Quite much, yes, Kobe. Quite hard. Almost out of this cutscene, and then it's the moment of truth. God, that would actually save me like 15 minutes. Not 15, 5 minutes, what am I saying? The darkness. Is this Sora's voice actor? Oh my god, it just sounds like it really could be. The darkness. Moment of truth! Not quite, we have one more cutscene to go through. But just let me out. Please, 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 please. Let's try. Now, please activate. Yes! Yes! Oh my god! Oh my god! That is something to pop off for. And my dogs are all way too excited now because of me. Go lay down. Go chill. Alright. All right.
I can't help you, just hold still.
Oh,
No! No, the second one's not spawning! Why? Oh god, this could be run over. Do I reload and just try to... Okay, yeah. His shield's not breaking either. I'm stuck. Is his shield not breaking? Come on. Alright. I'm gonna save this run. Rescind the pop-off. How do I undo? I'm about to lose time. Why? Oh, I thought that would work. In my testing... I guess I didn't try that. I tried it on other things. Ugh! Debated. It doesn't work. Second genie still. Continue. Why won't it spawn? Now I'm gonna lose all that time safe. How much time is that lost? Like, I don't know, it's just a lot of time lost. Oh, there it goes. Oh, I'm losing like 3-4 minutes probably. Why? It doesn't spawn the second one. Please just load me in so I can fucking do this. Luckily, there's no autosaves for some reason. Alright, I can kill this fast, but I have to watch the cutscene. Fuck! That's so lame! Why does it... Maybe I can... No. Maybe I can go back and kill it? Maybe it's because there's already two genies spawned. Maybe I still have to kill this? I'll have to do more testing later. Where did it go? There it is. Oh, really? Fucking lame, dude. Yeah, 3 minutes. Stop losing me time. I guess I'll have to do more testing. Come on, man. Yeah. Still really lame. I was 11 minutes ahead. I don't know why that trick doesn't work. It even activates the cutscene, but it won't spawn the second one. I'm gonna do in testing. I'm gonna kill this one and then do the skip. So maybe I can still skip this cutscene, you know? Maybe we can still skip this, but... I need you to clip that. What just happened? Oh God. Pre-spawn. Respawn this sin. Okay, at least I'm not softboxed. But what? Can you clip that for me? What the fuck? I'll take it, but how and why? Okay. Thanks, Hax. Oh my God, what? How? Dude, I'm so confused. Alright. It's a good thing we don't have a glitches category yet. Jesus. Yeah, of course it's gonna save me time. Oh my god. Hax, do you- wait, you're in the Discord. Hax, do you even have a PS4? Dude, what the fuck? How did that happen? Oh my god. God. That's what I'm saying. I need to put. You should get this game. It's not even a full price game. It's like $60. Not 60. What the fuck am I saying? It's $30. It's like half the price of a full game. Oh god, I'm opening the clip. It'll probably be loud as fuck. Zach, dude. What? That's so perfect. Oh man, that's like so perfect. Like, dude, what the heck just happened? Teleports across the map. Oh no, what the fuck? Dude, what just happened? I can't. How did that happen? Oh my god. I'm starting to think it had to do with me saving and quitting. Or I didn't save, but like, it doesn't autosave, and I activated. Oh my god, I'm so confused. I can't even begin to think how that happened besides like some save manip. But that doesn't even make sense. Oh my god. Alright. Alright. You gotta remember to play the game. Let's keep this run going. God. There's the second one. Alright. Thankfully, the game's not broken and I can continue playing. But, like, what the fuck? Okay. Yeah, well, okay, hold on. I'll say it in a sec. 'Cause I have digital. Yeah. That's what I think. Oh, Ash, don't attack. I have digital, but I disconnected my PS4 from the internet, so I don't have to go past this patch. I'll probably eventually get physical, but... It's a very nice game. It's a very pretty game that I had a lot of fun playing casually and saw the potential for speedrun. Okay. I need a break after this, man. This is just too much. Oh my god. It's gonna look like I'm losing time because of how my splits were fucked up between now and caves. So it's not gonna look amazing, but. Oh, what a wild ride this run has been. Jesus. Lose 4 minutes to teleport across the map. Jeez. We can dodge through it. Oh man. Pax, you're a mod now, by the way. You're welcome. Okay, I guess I can save a minute. Sure, why not? Christ, man. It's an auto scroller. Woo! Boo! It's an auto scroller. Let me out. Man, I can't see shit. Oh, it's this way. Good thing it's an auto scroller, basically. No. Where's Beatrice?
Whoa.
No, Lalo. Oh, they're all back here. Jesus. Hey! No! Come on, guys. Let me finish the run. My poor dogs. It's not even time to eat yet. Go lay down. I swear I don't know how that check works. Do I just go? There we go.
You guys, we need to keep going.
Oh boy.
We'll try to find another way around. Be careful!
Okay, let's have a good end boss. A good final boss, please. Yeah, this run's taken a few years off my life.
Thank you.
Come on. Jesus. Oh, thank God. All right, we're not done yet, though. Oh, my God. Christ. This has been so stressful. Oh, my God. Almost done. Oh, we're so close. I might lose time on that boss fight, though. I think I did. It's gonna be close. Oh, and I died once. I fell. Alright. We're close. Okay. It's time. Oh my God. What a run. So much what the fuck. Very obviously I could save 3 minutes off this on, yeah, you know. Oh my God. How does any of that happen?